Yeah! Of you. Makes a change to meet a polite young skeleton after dealing with those filthy zombie types. Hop aboard.
Danielle, I've got something here I can give you, but I've no idea what it is. You fancy a little gamble, like?
Look at you. It must be 500 years since you were last a Mind Fairy. You don't look a day over 400. Now, here we are. Xyrok's magic has caused the lost mythical town of Melamede to rise from its watery grave. See you soon.
You haven't got your army now. Better to use stealth than charge in. Beware the Watchers. Slay them before they spot you and summon others.
The ancient people of this long-vanished town once sought to harness the power of crystals found in the caverns below. Now, Zarak seeks to unlock the secrets of this arcane science. This mine shaft leads deep into the earth to certain doom in the crystal caverns.
The crystal contraptions that surround the whirlpool can freeze its dangerously turbulent waters. You will need all of the rune keys to activate the magical machines.
Thank you. Thank you.
right, Dan Man. How you doing? Now then, have you got yourself a magic sword? What? Daniel Man, you can't go into battle against an army of undead without a magic sword. Here, take mine. You'll never have to sharpen another blade, or my name's not Dirk Steadfast. It's not enough just to have a magic shield, you know, no matter what that soft, ticky stern card says. Good lad. Why, I'd sooner go into battle holding a tea tray than carry that needy Gale's shield of his.